Finally, she came along, broke the spell and set me free.